Tuesday, 9:41 p.m. Central Standard Time. Bowser Rules coming at you from good old Illinois. Right off the bat, again, I am sorry about not streaming yesterday because Monday was a packed day. Had a lot of stuff happen. It's just like, you know, hanging out with friends, and it took up like a lot of my time having fun. Obviously, I mean, you know, I had fun. It's just like I didn't have any chance at any point of the day to come to stream, which is all right. You know, it is what it is. I just feel embarrassed that, again, sometimes I'm inconsistent. But, you know, I'm making it up, you know. Have a Tuesday stream. And we are going to play Crash. Going to continue our adventures in Crash. A very rage-inducing game. But I hope you guys are having a good Tuesday. I know I am. And I got myself in front of me some stuff to eat here, which is chicken wings and all that stuff. Chicken wings. So, got that going there. Just making sure everything works. Should be good. Yeah, this should be good. Just gonna get a little closer. Should be fine. Let's see. Okay, this is where we last were. Yeah, those chicken wings are so good. Especially mixing it with this pasta. Okay. Let's see. Oh, fuck. Whoa! Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, fuck.
Whoa!
Okay, let's see. My roommate's having fun in this room. Sounds like he's doing his D&D coffee. Alright. Goodness. No, oh, whoa, whoa! Holy shit. I almost fucked up. Oh my god. God, I hope I'm not forgetting anything. Got the checkpoint. Okay, No! Fuck! God damn it. Oh, shit. I almost... Again... Hey, what's up, Malcolm? How you doing? Thank you for coming to my stream to see me fail and crash Bandicoot. My notifications are going off for crazy. I'm trying to do it. Again, I suck at multitasking because I'm like, I'm eating, but I'm not eating now because I'm playing a game. And I fall! God damn it! You stupid... Motherfucker. Oh, I don't know how that was possible. I have powers. Finally, let's go checkpoint again. Oh, jeez. Oh, well. Guess we got extra crispy Crash Bandicoot on the menu now. Oh, fuck! Okay, good. Let's go. Let's go. Really? Really? thank you for pushing me off. I'm welcome. Malcolm, you're such a sweetheart. I love you. Oh, yeah. This fucking thing right here, just... Fuck you, seriously. Like, I don't like... Damn, oh no. It's probably because of the storm that's happening. That's probably what's fucking it up to, on top of it. My connection is... okay? So far? It's... oh! Oh! Yeah, that's what you want. Shut the fuck up. Let's try that again, shall we? There I go, falling in the damn water. Why can't Crash just swim? Like, come on. It's like, you fall in the water like Super Mario sometimes, like the original Super Mario, you fall. He can swim. Why can't you, Crash? Crash, you have the ability. You can do this. I'm sure you can. Damn it. I got the power! I got the power! Yes! Yeah, take that, bitch. Go, 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 no. Hello, you're back. Hello. Hello, welcome back. Must you fall in the water again? Really? Must you? Come on, go, 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 no! Game over this. How about that? Game over that. If it takes a million tries to beat this level, I will do it. I'm not giving up. I'm not gonna let that thing laugh at me. I wish I could kick its ass. Kick it in the damn face. Connection is still ass. Kick its ass. Just kick it right in the ass. Like I'm gonna kick this ass, this level in the ass. Damn, I can't talk. Thank you! You are so helpful! To that checkpoint. Jesus. That actually scared the shit out of me. I am down to my last life again, and this fucking thing. Oh no! Crap, I gotta do this shit again. Mother. Go, 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 go. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Go. What the? What? I see you. I see you. Apparently, I don't know how to jump into another fucking... God. Okay, apparently I don't know how to jump. Oh my god. Beat it. Got the power now, bitch. I hate that thing so much. Oh. Getting progress again. Let's see if we can finish it. It's always unpredictable with these, with the outcomes of Crash, you know? yeah, you were about to push me off, weren't you? Ooh, I saw you, sneaky ass. I saw you. And I fucking fall into the goddamn fire. Why? Well, whatever that was, it was probably important. I couldn't have gotten that box up there if it... Shit. Oh, God damn it. The opportunity, Jesus. How am I going to get past that? God, this is just getting harder and harder. Oh. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, my hands are already sweating from this level. Damn it. Oh, God damn it. Good thing this is a bonus level and you can't lose your lives here. But like, what the hell? Boom. Finally. There, he was just in there like, wow, it took you long enough. This is like the easiest one. This is like the easiest. Why won't it? What, do I have to jump, like, over it? What? Well, I want to go up. Oh God. Really? Oh, God damn it. Well, there I go from... There I go to square one again. I wish I could go over there. Yeah, but there's no way I could, so... What? 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 Oh God. I'm only missing a few boxes, but that's okay. Yeah, indeed, jeez. I'll tell you. One second, I'll tell you in a minute. Crash! As you can see, from levels like this that just get harder and harder. Boy, oh boy, oh boy, my goodness, they are insane. Oh man, I have to hold on. Maybe I can get a few more bites in because I'm gonna. Okay, I think I'm ready. Oh my god. Like, why is he shaking his butt? Oh. Wow. Oh, I didn't even get a chance to react. What the fuck? Oh, that's what you have to do. Well, I got him. Whoa. Well, we transition to this place now. Heavy machinery. Sounds like heavy death to me. Oh, God. Are looking at me. I don't like that. I don't like that they're looking at me like that. Okay, these are safe to step on, I guess. At least I hope so. Okay. Well, that was a mistake. But of course. Not... Why? Okay. Yes, that is right, Cloudy. I'm playing some Crash, and I'm in a very much harder-ish level now. Well, it is still pretty hard. Crash is hard. Cloudy, if you like these type of games, it's on Switch. Definitely get it when you get a chance. It is fun. Crash is amazing. I'm hoping that they release the fourth Crash that they have out to Switch soon. So, because like right now, I think it's just on the PS4 and 5, I think. Oh, you don't have a Switch? Oh no! Get a Switch! Damn it. You're fine. Whenever you get one, it'd be fun. Like, we can play, a ton of games online. They have, Nintendo Entertainment System and Super Nintendo Entertainment System stuff that you can download for free, and you can like play old school Nintendo, especially like you can play online with somebody in a two-player setting. I have, yeah. The Steam Deck, I've seen it. It looks interesting. I don't think I know how much it costs. It's probably expensive. But I mean, it's I think it looks pretty cool. I mean, I'm trying to open myself up to PC related stuff, so I mean, I'll definitely, because I mean, I have a Steam account, but I don't have a deck. You know, this level just reminds me of Sonic 3 Scrap Brain Zone from Sonic 3. Did I say Sonic 3 already? Okay, I probably said it twice already, but it reminds me of that level. Oh no! Damn it. Wait, is that Scrap Brain or is that a different level name? I think it's like Batteries and Arms. Man, I'm probably mixing up levels now. If I am, please let me know. Because I'm not up to date with a lot of Sonic stuff as much as I am with a lot of Mario stuff because I'm a Mario fan. Hey, let's go! Oh! I miscalculated. It's going to cost 400 for the first one, and the price goes up depending on how much space you want. So, 529 for the second tier, and 650 for the third. Wow. One second. Wow. Yeah, it's a lot. The third tier one is pricey. I mean, I could do 400, but it's still kind of up there. I mean, it's all in time. I mean, like I said, I'm open to it. I wouldn't mind trying it out. There we go. Bounce, 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 bounce. Okay, let's see. Yeah, but are you planning to get the Steam Deck though? Do you have the Steam Deck or? Where am I supposed to go? I'm so lost right now. How am I gonna get over there? I am so lost right now. Was there supposed to be a platform I jumped on? What do I do? Help. That doesn't help at all. What the fuck? Wait a minute. What am I missing? That can't be right. No. That can't be right. No. Something ain't right here. Because if it told... Let me see. Oh, no, wait, this is the right way. Okay, I was about to say. Crash, you better not fuck me up now. It all takes some figuring out, you know? It takes some real thinking power to really figure out what the fuck you're gonna go next. And crash, too, apparently. So, yeah, I had to really think of where I had to go now. Oh man, Crash is very, like I said, Well, I jumped way too early. That's my fault! I'm gonna have to start this over again. Lost all that. Okay, I'm done. Oh god.
Oh.
Whoa, wait. I want those lives. Wow, I missed that many boxes? Yeesh. Christ. Alright, let's go to the next level. Those just tuning in, welcome. We're having an adventure of Crash. Oh. Poop again! God damn it. Okay. Well, I fell into Ghostbusters acid, so that was fun. Oh, come on. Okay. Thank you.
Wait! Huh?
What? Wait a minute. There's something I'm missing here. Well, I'm dead. Okay, well.
Here I am back at square one.
I knew that was supposed to be something. Missing all those boxes. I could have went the other way and I chose the wrong way. Well, at least I cleared the level. That's what matters. But holy shit, bro. Like, I'm sorry, Crash. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. Like, I'm so sorry. Anyway.
What?
Good thing I got up of there. No! Finally, Jesus. Okay, you circle of robot fuck. Jeez. Oh, oops. Okay. I'm sorry. That actually was my fault. I forgot that that was TNT. Oh, no. I'm so sorry, Crash. Please forgive me. Oh, no. Oh, that was bad. That was so bad. It was terrible. Oh. I was able to do it the first time. Why didn't it work? Oh, no. Again. Don't worry, I'll beat it. Don't worry. I could have done that the whole time, but no. I decided to be really cool. balls. Oh, come on. Okay, there we go. Jeez. Oh no, I made a mistake. Oh no. Can I get down there? Ha! Okay, ow. Of course I can't get down there no matter what I do. And I'm down to my last life already. I guess I have to go a specific direction. Which would be this way first. Let's bleat. Let's bleat, bleat. I guess I'm a deer. I got all the boxes this time. Wait. I wasn't supposed to die. That's my mood right now. What? Do I want to go through the level again not dying? Fuck it. Let's just try it again. We're not going to progress if we're not going to be able to not die. Oh, wait, we can. Wait. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Okay. That's if you want the gem. So I did complete... Okay. Okay, that threw me off. I'm sorry. I'm like, wait. So you're supposed to not die in order to advance? But then I'm like, I had to think again. I'm like, wait, that only means you can't die at all if you want a gem. I could do that another time. However, I think we're going to call it a night, honestly, though. You know, I want to thank you guys for dealing with me being a random individual and raging and crash a little bit. So I hope you guys have a good night. Take care. I'll see you tomorrow. I'll stream I'm gonna stream Super Mario Sunshine again, so we're gonna continue our adventure on that, and then Thursday will come and we'll have our art stream. That'll be neat. And yeah, very fun-filled week this we're having. It's jam-packed. Matter of fact, I want to do this before I go, so let me just go ahead and mute. I can go to the menu here, and let me pull up some display capture. Let me pull up some. I want to show our commercial that we made today for Galloping Ghost Arcade. Our meets at the Galloping Ghost Arcade, I mean. So I want to give them a shout out because they've always been really awesome people. Doc Mac, who I've known since he opened the arcade, has been awesome. Since this weekend, we have our Galloping Ghost... we're having our furry meets at the Galloping Ghost Arcade this Saturday from 5 p.m. to 10 p.m. I want to show you guys a commercial of ours that we have here, so... Let me just make sure everything's... All right, here we go.
Hi there. Are you a furry?
Do you like attending furry meets?
Yep.
Have you ever thought, I wonder if there's any local furry meets around my area? And think another thing. Well, I wonder if there's any meets at an arcade specifically for furries.
Well, I got good news for you. Because here out in the Midwest, in Brookfield, Illinois, we have furry meets at Galloping Ghost Arcade. Check us out.
Yep, I made a commercial.
You did it.
Yeah, I did it. Also, it's my brother's right here. He's right here. Yep, I'm going to end the stream now. Thank you for tuning in. You guys have a very lovely night, okay? Goodbye.